recipe for disaster. I want you to tell me exactly how that happened. Well, I was following protocol as usual.
She
was
making it harder than paying attention.
This is so serious.
We're going to go one at a time. Starting with Agent Olive. Begin at the beginning.
Yes, ma'am.
I was born on a stormy December night, many, many moons ago.
The beginning of the case.
Right. Well, as you know, we went to investigate an odd robbery at Miss Mac's food stand. I was doing all the work, and Otto kept cracking jokes.
Hey, Miss Mac. What did one orange say to the other?
I don't...
Nothing! Because oranges can't talk! that was a good one.
Anyhow, you say the thief stole fruit, but not all your fruit.
Yes. Thanks for getting us back on track, Olive. You are very good at your job. So I have all this beautiful fruit, but it's so odd because he or she or it only took the red apples.
Hold it right there. How many apples? Doesn't matter.
I want to know all the details. All of them.
How many apples?
Miss Max started with 10.
Now I only have 1, 2, 3.
Something's went missing. Sounds like a subtraction problem. Partner, lend me a tablet.
Sorry. Too busy, Dad.
All right. You started with 10, then some disappeared. So now you're left with 3. How many went missing?
I hate it when the answer's in the middle.
Hold on. If you started with 10, and now you have 3 left, then that means we can take away 3 from 10 to figure out how many went missing.
10 minus 1, 2, 3 is 7. 7 red apples stolen. Amazing. Agent Olive, you are truly the best agent I have ever met.
Oh, please.
No, I mean it. May I have your autograph?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! That's not what happened at all!
So, there were more than 7 apples stolen?
No, there were 7.
She's just telling it totally wrong.
First, my orange took killed. You have 4. Let's flip the last 2 numbers and subtract 4 from 9 to see how many went missing.
9 minus 4 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 missing oranges. Agent Otto, you are truly the best agent I have ever met.
Oh, please.
No, I mean it. May I have your autograph?
Did either of you really sign autographs?
Well, not exactly an autograph.
It was just you.
Go fro.
Roberts back on our side by telling another amazing joke.
What the?
My entire life.
When you got a partner, you got it. Well, why don't you tell me one thing that actually did happen?
Coach Robert said his practice cones were missing.
How many?
Well, he had 10, and then he had 0.
So all 10 were stolen?
Yeah.
Olive, continue. Well, Coach Robert said...
Normally I set up the cones so my players can run drills. Without them, they're lost. Look.
Coach, would you happen to have a picture of these practice cones?
Of course. I always take a picture of my practice cones.
Aha, they're yellow.
So,
first red apples were stolen, then orange oranges, and now yellow cones. Take a look at that rainbow.
What the?
Red, orange, yellow. For building and stealing in the order of the colors of the rainbow. Which means they're gonna steal something green next.
What the?
The greenest thing in town. The town guard! Hold on. So there just happened to be a rainbow in the sky?
No. We have to look up the colors of the rainbow in the library. But it just makes a better story that way.
Keep going.
We got to the park and saw Rainbow Robin stealing all the trees in town.
Rainbow Robin! Art Squad!
So I pulled out my Returninator.
And I pulled out my Put It Backinator. We got the stuff, and a vortex appeared.
Out of nowhere. And that's pretty much the story.
Yeah, that's it.
And is that how you remember it too?
Not at all. First, I never sold anything. I paid for all that fruit. Mrs. Mack! I'm gonna leave the money on the counter.
Oh, my apples and oranges, they're missing. And they weren't paid for. Our squad!
And I didn't want to bother Coach Roberts during practice, so I left a note saying I was borrowing his yellow cones.
My cones! They're missing! And no one left a note! Unless they did, and a pigeon took it. That'd be ridiculous. Squad!
Okay, fine, but we still caught you stealing all those trees.
Those were my trees.
What?
I was planting them to make the park prettier, and I was using the cones to mark the spots to plant them. And I brought the apples and oranges for the other volunteers. I was being a good citizen until you two showed up.
Rainbow Robin, stop right there!
Oh, hi, Odd Squad! And then the vortex opened.
How many trees got zapped?
I started with 10, but I already planted 5.
So 10 minus what equals 5?
When you're doing subtraction, you can switch the last two numbers to make it easier.
I know! So we're looking at what's 10 minus 5?
Easy. 10 minus 5 is 5.
Yes.
So to sum up, Robin had 5 trees, 10 yellow cones, 10 apples, and 5 oranges. And as it says here in our Audible manual, when you zap those exact objects in that order, you get a vortex.
Ah.
Which is what is suspected. And now that I know what we're dealing with, Oscar, use the untree cone apple originator. Rainbow Robin, on behalf of Odd Squad, I apologize.
So sorry.
You're totally our bad.
Olive, Otto, what lesson did you learn here today?
I guess sometimes I can be a little curious.
And I guess sometimes I don't take things seriously enough.
And I probably need to do a better job of listening to my partner.
Yeah, same goes for me.
What? No! And is there any way we can make it up to you?
So, good news. All your trees are planted.
Bad news. We accidentally made another vortex.